plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet on the screen?
My favorite style of dance is hip hop, mainly because of the teachers. I currently have Season, who I'm currently TAing for, and Andy, who I've been dancing with since day one here at the studio. Also, because you can put hip hop to just about any type of music, and you can make it fun and just make it your own, and it's just a really fun style of dance.
My favorite style is lyrical because of all the movements and how everything flows together. And what I really like about my teachers is that how they'll always point things out to you and show you how to do things. And if you don't understand something, they'll explain it to you very clearly.
My advice to anyone who's new here at the studio is to just have fun, be yourself, but be ready to work hard and to be disciplined, because it's worth it in the end. The teachers are great, the students are great, and you won't regret it. So have fun, be yourself, and be disciplined.
I would tell a new student who would be coming to this studio that the main thing of dancing is having fun, but you should always have discipline and work very hard. You can never slack off if you want to become really good.
Baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em why.